During the fall months, Wolfstock is held inside here at Queen Elizabeth Theater, where pet owners could bring their dogs inside for a little bit of exercise instead of outside in the cold. Pet owners or not, you can still come down to Wolfstock and check it out for as low as $10 and see all the different types of events such as pug racing, dog yoga, story times for your dogs, and also different types of obstacles. If you don't have a pet and you want to be a sponsor, you can also do that and also open up your own vendor and sell dog treats and dog's clothing. This isn't just the only event they have for Wolfstock. They also have one during the summertime at Woodbine Beach. For more information on both events, you can go to www.wolfstock.ca and check out when they have their winter and summer Wolfstocks. I'm Shane Summers, Radio Humber.